All right, guys, I am on a mission to ride from Hyde Park all the way over to Cambridge, utilizing as many pathways and as little road as possible. I'm also trying out this nifty little Sony stereo mic. Hopefully that'll improve the audio. I'm gonna plug it in, see if it does. That me, dude. How's that? See if I can survive my driveway. Can you hear me breathing okay, dude? Alright, they were out last night in force. Doing some serious snow removal after that last 15 inch we got. But there's still a ton of freaking snow out here, dude. Alright, so I'm doing a little bit of a wiggle here to get around Hyde Park Ave, which is one of the biggest piece of crap roads and ride as a cyclist. Watch out, dude. The deadliest car on the man, the Toyota Prius. Alright, so here we are in Roslindale Square, Roslindale. We're gonna do another little ninja move here through the commuter rail station in Roslindale Square. And then we're gonna jump into the very bottom part of the Arnold Arboretum. As aforementioned, we're coming up on the southern tip of the Arnold Arboretum, one of the homestead parks. Google it when you get home. See what you can do here. Hey, how's it going? So, good, how you doing? Oh man, it's too soft after that last 15 inches of snow. This is all packed in the other day. You can totally ride it. Yeah, so the dog walker paths from the neighborhoods, they aren't as packed as they were the other day. It's got that little bit more snow. Alright, I'm gonna give the snowball a little bit of a wide berth here. He's doing an awesome job. Look at him go. Rockstar. Oh, this is sweet. There's like a couple packed inches here on top of the road. Plowed this thing all night. It's been too cold for it to melt in the ice. Today's a high of 20. It's the highest it's been in days. Weeks? I don't freaking know, dude. The key to riding in loose conditions like the snow here is it's the same thing as sand. It's you gotta clean out of it. You gotta frozen it too. You know, like my niece Lila would say, let it go, let it go. That's all I know. Huh? Oh yeah, yeah, wicked good. Oh, dude says, dude, I got good treads. Yeah, I got the Kenda Happy Medium 700x35C set of tubeless with the Stan's no tube system. It's not product placement, it's just totally spontaneous. No one's paying me to do this stuff. Alright, so that was back there. We crossed Busey Street. And we're in Jamaica Plain now, coming from Hyde Park. And we're heading to, this is like the kind of main body of the Arnold Arboretum. I mean, this is where everybody comes. Gorgeous freaking trees in here, dude, from all over the world. All sorts of pathways you can cruise around on. Oh my god, car, dude. Guy's getting loose. Hopefully it works here. Dude, are you lost? Oh my god, I gotta keep it together in this corner. Drive with the back wheel, dude. I'm gonna be a jackass here and get up close to the wall. So it looks like I'm going wicked freaking fast. You might have noticed from my riding through traffic video, it looks like you're wicked close to cars. I'm not a freaking idiot. I'm not doing anything stupid. The thing's got a wicked wide angle on it, the GoPro. Looks way closer than it actually is. All right, so that's that. That's the end of the Arboretum. It's pretty far though, you know, a few miles from home now. And I'm gonna safely cross over here, hop on the curb, and there's a crosswalk over here. You gotta be wicked careful though, because it's only stopped for the Jamaica Way, or Arbor Way. And then after that, you're crossing a road that there's no stoplight on. And a guy freaking got clipped and killed here. Pedestrian, not a biker. Now we got a little snow removal situation here. See if I can squeak by. I don't know what the policy is here. All right, so I'm kind of gonna do a quick little wiggle through the neighborhood here, see how it goes. It's not exactly clear through here. This is gonna get me over to the Jamaica Pond, whoa. And from there we can access the Muddy River. Hopefully it's plowed, you know, we're just playing this by ear. All right, I'm in the middle here, it's not working. All right, drive with the back tire. You don't want to be putting weight on your front tire going into a slippery corner like that. Another thing is I'm running pretty low pressure. Like I said, it stands no tubes. No tubes in the tires. Right, I'm coming up again on the Jamaica Way. It's trying to, the idea here is ride on the road as little as possible. And I was actually gonna stop. Oh man, it's actually wicked icing under here. Alright, check that out, dude. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see with the GoPro, but huge freaking berms in the Jamaica Pond. Alright, it's been pretty clear. It's getting a little deep in here. I think it's just drifting off the pond. So I think it's pretty awesome that the guys plow this for the cyclists. It's pretty sweet. See, it's a multi-use path right now, dude. You got a freaking skier coming right up along the Jamaica Way here on the path. Keeping the camera on because I'm feeling there's some ice. I just lowered my tire pressure. I'm probably down below 30 in the front, maybe 35 in the rear. That's gonna give me a little bit more traction, you know. It's getting a little loose and crazy up here, dude. I'm making a crossover here at Huntington Avenue, Route 9, and this is one of the shittiest crossings. You can ride down the sidewalk there and go to the light and cross like a pedestrian. I mean, that was actually pretty sedate right there. I mean, it's the middle of the day here. Nobody's out. Woo! I like to give people out. You know, positive reinforcement, encouragement, you know, cheer them on when they pass me in a car. You know, and so you give them a thumbs up, say, you know, go Mr. Awesome. And, you know, if they punch you in the face, you already caught with them. Your Honor, he called me Mr. Awesome and then gave me a thumbs up. It's not going to hold up in court. This is weird one way. And there's a truck coming, so it's not gonna work with all the snow. Normally, you just come up here. Man, see, everyone loves everyone. ELE. So believe it or not, I mean, this is one of the sketchiest things ever. That is a one-way street coming at you with a bike path going the opposite way down the side, so all the Texan drivers can just freaking swerve into you and hit you head on. But thank freaking God we're getting back off the road, because that was about enough road for me right now. But now we're on the muddy river path, and this is pretty gorgeous. I'll stop, let you guys see. Check this out. Got geese in there. I don't know what the hell those dudes are thinking. I don't know. Freaking Canada geese, dude. Biggest pricks in the animal kingdom, if you ask me. My God, it's a traffic jam, dude. All right, so I'm doing here. I can actually ride this. Almost. Come on. Lost it. Damn it, close. What I'm doing here is a quick ninja little jiggy jog thing over at the, this is the Longwood Green Line stuff. I'm gonna come off the path. I'm gonna cross there like a pedestrian since I got knocked off my bike. And then go over to St. Paul Street. Alright, poor bastards. T's running like crap right now. Basically, this guy is the right of way wherever he goes. Alright. But I might be able to out-accelerate him. Alright. Alright. That's... wasn't so bad. I'm actually gonna jump on the sidewalk, cross like a pedestrian, and get back on the path over here instead of going around the rotary. This rotary isn't actually particularly sketchy. It's just that over here I'll be able to get onto a path. You also, you got the hill coming into Cambridge this way, so you can kind of cook into that thing. Oh man, the path is screwed. Oh no. All right. You guys think I can ride this? What do you think? It's gonna be tough to get going. I should have freaking gone with a rotary. There's no guarantee this is gonna be plowed up here. Oh man, this is brutal. Yeah, it's not happening. Oh my God. I don't know where I'm going, but there's no point in being late. I'm totally gonna be able to ride this, dude. Oh man. Getting started is the hardest part. Oh, maybe that. Oh. Bams. Oh my God. You'd be able to see the Charles River right over there. If you could see it. If it weren't frozen, covered with snow. Oh my God, I made about 10 yards. It's so rough. It's all just like footprints. And then about 6 inches you can ride on. And then you're off in the powder. Oh crap. It's like a tightrope. Like a man on a wire. Almost up to the footbridge here. Almost up to Micro Center. I don't know if I told you guys what my mission is here today. I'm just running errands. This is serious business. I'm out getting some more hard drives for Dirt Wire. So I can put some more videos on them. Mirror them, back it all up. Oh, still in the pedals. Still it. Oh, fighting. Go. Oh. This footbridge gets you across M Drive, Memorial Drive, dude. And I can come out right by the Shell sign. Not quite as iconic as the Sitco sign, but still pretty sweet anyway. Alright, I have navigated about it's almost 8 miles from Hyde Park all the way up through Jamaica Plain and Brookline and into Cambridge. And there's very little road. I mean, we're talking about like maybe 15%. That's pretty good being out of Boston. Oh, look at that. Sweet little back way. Back door to the bike. Alright, I'm Ultra Enduro Dude, and that's what we call riding from Hyde Park to Cambridge on the Emerald Necklace. See you later. In the meadow, we can build a snowman and pretend that he's passing brown. He'll say something, something. He'll say no, man. But you can do the job in town. Oh my god, dude. Hi. Oh, I'm freaking knackered.